Hey, my powerful, brilliant, sexy ass Scorpio family. Welcome to Swift Intuitions. So family, this is gonna be a short reading. And for all y'all who don't know, we do have a Scorpio channel, Scorpio Intuition. So you can go take your pretty little ass on over there when you wanna get all of your Scorpio energies. Okay, so without further ado, first of all, if ain't nobody telling they love you today, Scorpios, you know I love your beautiful selves. I do, because you're so fucking lovable. Okay, let's get into this energy. Most High, what's the energy surrounding my powerful, brilliant, sexy ass determined? You can't nobody stopping us now, Scorpio. Ain't no stopping us now. Okay, messages of clarity and truth, Most High. Ooh, all right, Scorpios, I see here the Seven of Wands. I feel like there's an energy that you could be protecting your energy right now from certain people, places, and things, because I feel like there's so much coming at you right now, and Spirit is really telling you to center yourself, gain composure, because you have so much in store for you, and I feel like right now you're really exercising those abilities to be able to separate yourself from the energies that are surrounding you. Also, for the people that are trying to bring about connections that you know that aren't going to go anywhere, because you are really being sought out after right now. See, like I said, there's the Ace of Pentacles right now. There's a lot of abundance coming towards you from the Most High as well, because of all the hard work you have been doing. And right now, Spirit is giving you in this energy, Scorpio, for you really to stay focused, to prepare yourself for what is about to be given to you. And what I see right here, Scorpio, this blessing that's about to come to you, you're not even going to be even know that this is coming, because you're so busy paying attention to yourself, so busy focusing on your elevation, your ascension, even your own personal work. But I feel like there is something else that is about to be given to you, that is about to grow into something long lasting. I'm feeling like generational stability that's coming in that you don't even see coming. And this looks like this could be an offer from somebody else that's coming in wanting something solid. I feel like right now there's an energy of moving to calmer waters. And also, I don't know why I don't see any cups here, but I'm feeling like this is dealing with some type of love and clarity. It's like from the past, going from confusion of stability, not knowing where stability was going to come from, or even a stable commitment or relationship. Spirit says that is coming in right now. It's reflecting from inside of you. Why you are right now, you are operating in your power. You are not giving your power to anybody. You are making things happen. You're taking names, and your abundance is coming in fast. Spirit says that right now you are in the energy of reaping your harvest, and you have harvested a lot, not only in the material world, but in the spiritual realm. And right now, Spirit says there is a lot of abundance coming for you right now, Scorpio. And also with this Ace of Pentacles, Spirit says at first you might not be sure about it. I feel like there's so many opportunities that are going to be coming to you at this point. Also, love offers. And I feel like that's the reason why you got it, because you want to make sure that you are listening to your spiritual guides and actually making sure that you're making the right decisions. You are making the right decisions. For some of you guys, Spirit is saying for you, for those who have altars, who just made altars or whatever, Spirit says it's time for you to start actually spending more time at the altar. And really, that's where your place of prayer and manifestation should come from, and just listening. Sometimes you have to be in a particular place to get a particular type of energy. So for those who have altars, Spirit saying this is the time to really stay in them, because sometimes you'll have the altar and then you pray each and every way, but Spirit said that's your designated spot. So let's keep that spot anointed and holy, because right now there's so many transformations and things that's coming for you. And Spirit says you really need to be in that place to get what is coming. I don't know what it is about this altar or whatever, or even if you don't have an altar, that there's a place where you just like to go when you really want to just commune with Spirit. Spirit says get there and really stay focused. I see right here with the Two of Wands, there's an energy of really seeing which way you want to go, because there's so many things that you have let go because you were no longer really letting people piggyback off of you. And Spirit says right now, because there's so much abundance, I feel like you're protecting your energy from people that are coming in wanting to get on your back again. And it's like now, because you have more abundance, more stability, now you just have to pinpoint in which way you want to go, because you don't want to be stuck in be trapped mentally on people coming in trying to throw their baggage on you. Spirit, give me two more cards for my Scorpio family. Okay, yeah, Spirit says there's an energy of taking your time moving forward in this situation. that's coming in for you. And also, Spirit says this new beginning is going to really put you on a high. And that's another reason why Spirit says, even once this abundance come in, take your time. You don't have to rush to get this, get that, try to take care of this. Spirit says, take your time and think. So yeah, all right, Scorpio, that's all I got for you. I love you, family, with all my heart. Understand we are the gods, and it's nothing they could do about it. With your beautiful self. Bye, family. Go follow Swift Intuitions, and thank you for liking and subscribing.